Hi guys, it's me, Shaisika. Today we're going to play more Castle Mode 2 and let's see my house again. Let's go and take it out. Why does this keep happening to me? I just bought this thing. Need to pay 1,000 for repair and I don't have any money. At least the body is safe. And I don't know how am I gonna get this thing down, or how am I gonna get this repaired, how am I gonna pay for this. So I have to figure it out and take it to the mechanic shop. So I'll see you guys in the next video when this car is repaired. Bye!